No, we not none of that.
Sized tail in far northeastern Denton County, in the far northwestern Collin County, spreading eastward now into the Salina area. And once you head northward into Cook County and Grayson County, the activity not quite.
I'm so proud we homeschool all day. It's still one thing that I have to get done.
Some petty sized tail, that's the very latest report. From
what if I look sorry?
In Parker County, that was about 15 minutes ago. But tornado watch continues
for much of North Texas until 11 o'clock tonight.
If there's a storm right now, that is one to really, really watch. It's the one down around the Blum area where we've got the tornado warning in effect. But that watch goes all the way through our eastern counties.
It's just a watch, Ashlyn. Calm down.
So
calm down.
Storm activity yet east of the Metroplex, but you're going to get your turn here later this evening as what we're seeing on radar is eventually coming your way. So this is what we believe. We still may have a tornado in progress here around the Blum area.
We've Man, this Texas weather been crazy.
Times have seen brief tornado touchdowns.
Yes, no.
We done seen every single season. Yeah. Like hard.
You continue to be under that tornado warning.
Like real winter. Like
real spring in Texas. No, that's not a lot.
The hook. If you, are you seeing something or hearing something?
I am. So we will have a new tornado warning issued for the circulation near Blum. It's likely going to be more to the north and potentially include southern parts of Johnson County. I also want to mention our storm that we were watching near Prosper. That rotation has quickly intensified.
I just really wanted to talk about time, but I don't really have my words to use right now. But like family time, spending time. I'm just so proud we got back to homeschool today because. We're creating a calendar. Like, we're doing it together, cut out, using just paper, but we do this every month. And it's just an easy icebreaker to start out, like, spending family time with each other and being creative and people's input and including everyone. So...
other tornado warning that was just issued, so
that's
bear with me as I
basically
back to
free to do
this.
That's like 6 to 8 sheets of white
just
paper.
Collin County at this point, portions of Collin County, Prosper, Salina, as well as Weston, Melissa, and Anna. This is radar indicated rotation. The storm is moving generally east,
and while
east,
I'm talking
about
that,
20 miles an hour.
But this is the stuff that we got on the list to talk about.
As well as the damaging
like, this is our curriculum for homeschool, family school, whatever you want to call it. Like, we talking about.
Is much huh?
Yeah, if you can, Allie,
let's
pull out the scope
what is
here,
what?
The wind velocity scope, and let's
east is everywhere.
And put it right
east
on
is
this portion
where you
all. We were talking about this literally just a few minutes
hold
ago.
On.
And there you go. You can see
hold on.
The rotation associated with this storm.
East
here,
depends on right where you are, your location,
just to the
or in today. Reference to a
we
location.
Don't believe we've got a confirmed
so
tornado,
if you,
we certainly have rotation
if you in a bathroom. Then the neighbor's house over here is east. If you in a bathroom and you need to go to the kitchen, it's like west. It's like left and right, but directions go up and down too. So you got north and south. Like heaven is up north and hell is down south. I hope that helps.
It includes Prosper, Salina.
But what we have on track, on schedule to talk about, we're going to talk about ducks. We're going to talk about shapes. Oh, we had a shapes pop quiz today. That was really interesting. We're going
to
dive back into that in a minute, huh?
What
do I think is the worst weather?
Yeah.
I hate winter. I don't hate anything, but that's my least favorite is winter. I really love sun, but after today, like, it was so hot. That's the reason why these tornadoes is out here now, because it was hot, and I don't know what today. Like, I feel like I got tan tremendously. But Okay, so back to curriculum that we're talking about. I want to go through it all together because I don't want it to be. Hey, LeBron, I may need your help too if I can't see from here. We're going to be talking about ducks. We had a Shapes Pop quiz today, which was very fun to get back in the groove of homeschooling. And when I say I ain't going to never get through the list completely because I keep talking, but we was not homeschooling for... since March 17th, we ain't homeschooled from March all the way up into May the 3rd. So, what I'm trying to say about that is that it is what it is. Gosh. So, ducks, we had a Shapes Pop quiz. We found something on Amazon since we subscribed to it, but don't use it to watch. And that ended up being Reading Rainbow, an episode about jobs and occupation. Just an icebreaker to get back into the groove. If you watch my videos before, we already been talking about jobs and occupation. So, we'll... dive into that. And then what does that say? May calendar. Yeah, we did that today. I have to teach my kids about earning things. I have one son researching the 1619 project and another son researching the Amber Alert. If you're from Texas, you know what that is. If you're not from Texas. Anyway, so... in Johnson County. List of things to watch out for. Victoria Books. V-Books. My kids think I'm whack. What is that? Oh, he said. What is that right there? What is that right there in the corner, LeBron? Right behind your head at the very bottom. Are you on that game? Oh, wow. I know how that happened. Are you on that game? He really out of control. He really is. V-Bucks system.
Flashes near Prosper, just northwest of Prosper, Preston Road and El Dorado Parkway. Seen power flashes north of that position, so I want
to
head back.
Prosper is like a really nice town to live in. And when you're seeing, you had it. Flashes, I mean, I don't know about the hope, but like,
not just the damaging wind threat,
as far as nice house
threat as well. So I just wanted to get back into this storm again. This is a chaser. So okay, storm spot,
talking about
reporting power flashes near Preston
parts
Eldorado
of a plant.
At this point,
we potentially
one gift.
Two tornadoes going on.
What
right
is
now
a spread?
There could be one here. I'm also
spiritual
site
gardening, which I plants got towed up today in the sun, but I gotta go back and there. My son already watered it, but I gotta go back and there and water some more. That's how much that situation was. But, and they were doing good. I can't see all this stuff. Some stuff for me went to edit my videos, or not edit. I'm not doing no edit. So if you subscribe to me, I'm not doing anything. Pictures, videos. We're going to go through and find pictures and videos of some of the plants that we're trying to grow. If we can get, we're going to talk about discipline, faithfulness, and love. Too close to live by Sanford and Sons. That's going to be funny. Kobe Bryant book, Mother's Day. I have silver up there, but I don't know if that should be there. I bought my mama something for Mother's Day. I hope she can fit it because I am currently...
Spotters believe there is a cone tornado,
a two-X
tornado on the ground.
But I think my mama's smiling at me. I don't think she is big as me, so I got her one egg, so I hope she can fit it. But anyway. Oh, it's something else over there. What's right here besides Sanford and Son? And you still on that game. See what I'm talking about? Boy, I see it from her. Boy, you just turned it off. I'm looking in the mirror. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. You can never get away. God is always right here. The Holy Spirit, all of it. Next to Sanford and Son. You're not living your life right like that. Why is you doing it?
Ryan Vista, Parker,
I ain't tell you put on Netflix either. You should have did that first. Then you like, I'm just gonna do it.
What Allie was talking about before.
And she got something going on too, so that means I need to get off of her. Power flashes. If you decide to do a family calendar, I would love to see moving through Northern Collin County. Your creativity, just the iceberg, to include everybody. But anyway, I digress. I hope everyone's having a great day. Holiday.